just pretending to tune. I really don't know how to tune. I've seen other musicians do it. All right. I think my wife's here somewhere. I want you to think about this for a second. She begged to marry me. I am her prize. Not only is she fucked up, luckily her parents are dead. I think she might have killed them. You know, helped it along or something. My wife is here, and I wrote a song about her because, you know, back in the day, me and Skid Roper, we used to go on tour all the time. We would travel around the country in the van with Bullet Head. And anyway, I wrote this song about my wife. It's called She's Vibrator Dependent. I came home early one night from work. Thought my wife's in bed, the jerk. She nerd a big piece of plastic. Yelling and a screaming. Super deluxe creaming. She don't want my love stick. You know why? Cause she's vibrator dependent. Don't want me in it. Says I don't make the right been replaced by batteries. Hey there, fellas, can't you see? She just wants to play with her toy. Oh, she don't want to go out and dance. She don't want to get in my pants. Stay home and vibrate. Getting big blisters on my hands. Thinking maybe I ain't a man. At least she won't get a pregonate. You know why? Cause she's vibrator dependent. Don't want me in it. Says I don't make the right noise. Been replaced by batteries. Hey there, fellas, can't you see? She just wants to play with me. The Chargers kicked the Raiders' ass. In a meaningless game. My wife was in the other room touching her tallywhacker with the battery powered device. Let's all make the sound of the battery powered device. Here we go. Yeah. This girl over here wasn't making the sound. You know why? Because she hadn't been with me. Oh, because I will unsatisfy you. You think your man invented stroke, stroke, squirt, squirt, sleep, sleep? Oh no, that was little old Mojo. I said, baby, since the Chargers won, I want to put my face back in the special place. She said, what? I said, you know what I'm talking about. Mojo wants to be eating at the Y. Little hair pie at the Y. Oh, did I go too far? Oh, my son's here. How do you think we got our son? And my son is here, and we created him by fucking. Yeah, fuck it in the morning, fuck it in the evening, fuck it at supper time. Anybody got any more comments? I said, baby, I want to put my face back in the special place. She said, Mojo, before you can put your face back in the special place, you got to go to Walmart and get me a big-ass vibrator. I said, how big? She said, Mojo, go get me Vibratorzilla. Vibratorzilla, she said, yeah, Mojo, it runs on 220 volts, so you're going to have to get a fucking electrician in here. I said, isn't that going to hurt your nubbin? She says, nah, you ain't even tested yet. I said, what was all that hollering? She said she was trying to keep from laughing. Damn. So I went there and I bought Vibratorzilla, but I had a little problem. It said some assembly required. Like a monkey trying to figure out calculus. Like a dog listening to Beethoven. I had a few parts left over. I said, baby, you better try this thing on a cat first. So my wife goes into the bedroom with Vibratorzilla, a Honda 220 generator, a case of Johnson's baby oil, and a very reluctant cat. Now many of y'all think, oh Mojo, you must have been sad. You must have had the chord of incredible sadness. No, not really. You know why? Because it was Sunday, and NASCAR was coming on TV, baby! Rednecks from North Carolina be turning left for 4 fucking hours in a row for no good reason at all. What's coming up? Left turn! I'm watching the race, and Rusty Wallace blows an engine. I think I can smell the motor oil burning. But then I remember the bride of Mojo was in the bedroom. A Vibratorzilla and a case of Count Johnson's baby oil. Turns out Richard Petty won the race. I went back in time. Bride of Mojo comes out of the bedroom and she is happy. She's happy as a clam. She does the I'm happy as a clam dance. She said, Mojo, you can put your face in the special place any goddamn time you want to now. Except I got something I gotta tell you. She said, Moji Woji. I knew it was bad then. She said, Moji Woji, it's that certain time of the month. Now, some of y'all never seen the show before thinking, well, that's gotta be the end of the song. I will go where no man has gone before. I don't care if I get ring around the face. I don't care if I come home Chief Red Stick. I don't care if I got red wings, and I'm not talking about the boots, baby. I'm going in. I looked down at the Red Sea and I parted it like Moses. And down at the bottom of the Red Sea, I saw the little man in the boat, and I said, little man in the boat, a periscope, baby! Now you're wondering how a little man in the boat could have a periscope. Quit fucking thinking. I was happy. Bride of Mojo was happy. Cat was fucking ecstatic. She said, Mojo, you can put your face in the special place anytime you want to. But you're gonna have to, yeah, you're gonna have to make a little noise. I took her down, see a nurse, cure her of this terrible curse. Doctor said, lady, you're afflicted. Ma'am, you've got terrible habit. Now I told you not to grab it. I pronounce you, hey, dead, dead. Vibrator dependent, don't want me in it. Says I don't make the right noise. Man, it plays my batteries. Hey there, fellas, can't you see? She just wants to play with her toy. She just wants to play with her toy. She just wants to play with her toy. I might need another gin and tonic.
Boilerplate gin guzzler. I hate banks.